Good to be with you this evening. My name is Josh Erzman. I'm a professor of music and worship at Baptist Bible College in Springfield. And we are, as Pastor said, the BBC Choir and Orchestra. Not all of the students that you see up here, well, in fact, several of the people you see here aren't actually students at BBC. They've come in and joined us. But the ones that are students at BBC, not all of them are music majors. Raise your hand if you are a music major. There's a handful of them. Others come from lots of other majors that we offer at BBC. We've got everything from education, business, nursing, all the way through music, over to the pastoral ministry side, degrees in missions, degrees in early childhood ministry. Everything you could possibly think of, we probably have a degree for it. But we're excited to be here with you tonight. I've got about 14 songs that we're going to do for you. Not all of them are Christmas songs. I hope that's okay with you. We brought in some of our repertoire from earlier in the fall as well, just some special songs we want to share with you. But I do think it's important, as we enter this Christmas season, that we, of course, remember the reason that the season exists, and that is the birth of our Savior and our Lord Jesus Christ. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world," say it with me, "that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." And I love that verse 17 goes on and says, "For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved." That's exactly the message of this next song, "God So Loved the World."
Yeah.
Who are you, madam?
I'm Heather Hanchu.
Heather, where are you from?
I'm from West Virginia.
Where in West Virginia?
Charleston.
Okay, so big town in West Virginia. I know where that is.
Yes.
Okay. And you are what year at BBC?
I'm a sophomore.
Sophomore majoring in?
I'm getting an associate's in music.
Okay. And what song are you singing tonight?
Glory to God.
You've given me.
You might recognize the handsome young man playing guitar as one of your native sons. He's a little nervous about this first part of this song because I just told him to play what he's about to play about 3 days ago. So he's a little nervous, but I think he's up to the challenge. This is called Emmanuel, Hallowed Manger Ground. You came in the middle of the song, so I didn't get to talk about you. Who are you, ma'am? They didn't hear you sing that whole part? It was pretty, though. Is it on now? There's a little button.
One, two,
there you
go.
You sang that whole part for nothing.
I'm sorry.
That's all right, though. It sounded pretty. I could hear it. Who are you?
My name is Sierra Rodriguez.
And you're from where?
Texas.
Where in Texas?
Georgetown, Texas.
Okay, we have way too many people here from Texas.
That's right.
Amen. Way too many. It's, we're being invaded. And you are what at BBC?
I am a sophomore at BBC.
Sophomore at BBC, and you were majoring in?
Biblical counseling and music.
Okay. Biblical counseling, music, and you have a pretty great advisor. Yes?
Josh.
It's me. Okay. And Heather, you also have a pretty great advisor. Yes?
Well, it's Miss Stubblefield.
Oh, never mind. It's not me. You're not one of mine. Oh, you do. You do have a great advisor, but maybe not the best. It's okay. And who are you, ma'am?
I'm Krista Collingsworth.
Krista Collingsworth from?
Kansas City, Missouri.
Kansas City. You are a?
Freshman.
This is your first semester in the group. We're glad to have you. And you are freshman majoring in?
Missions.
And you're going to switch to music, right? Because you want a really cool advisor, too. Yes?
I switched my major and got to keep my advisor. So.
See? You can switch. It'll be fine. Promise. Okay. Very nice job, ladies. Even if we didn't get to hear Sierra, but that's okay. No problem. We could do it again. They'd like that. All right. And who are you, sir? You're singing the next one.
My name is Jordan Scott.
Jordan Scott, where are you from?
I am from Clarksville, Tennessee, right outside of Nashville.
Okay. You are what at BBC?
I am a junior.
Junior majoring in?
I have a double major in pastoral studies and youth ministries.
So you're an overachiever is what you're telling me.
No, not at all.
Okay.
I'm a slacker.
And you are singing what song tonight?
God With Us.
All right. And this will be the last one of this first set, and then we'll all have dessert, I hope. What is for dessert, by the way?
Cheesecake.
Oh, I'm excited. Let's finish this song.
Oh,
such a tiny offering compared to Calvary.
Well, I think this is as good a time as any, especially since that was an orchestra feature. I never do this, and I don't know why. I just always get to the end of the concert, and I forget to recognize the orchestra. You guys are kind of important, a little bit, a little bit. You make them sound really good. But let me just real quick introduce the orchestra, and then I'll do the same for the choir here in just a little bit. But on piano, we've got Kayla, used to be Wierzynski, is now Coons. She has gotten married, and she is actually moving to Indiana here in just a couple weeks, so she's leaving us. We're sad about that. But Kayla Coons on piano. On bass guitar, Justin Warren. The guy on guitar, we've already met him, you know him pretty well. On drums, this is kind of an interesting story. Our regular drummer had a death in his family just a couple of days ago. And so we kind of had to scramble at the last minute, and this young man was able to step in, and he literally learned all of these songs in the last 24 hours. So this is Jarrell Shannon. We're very pleased he was able to come with us. Now turning to this side, on flute, we've got Kim Jenkins, and you have someone special in the audience, I think. Your groupie husband, David, is back in the back with my wife and our little babies back there. This is Kim Jenkins on flute. This is Brianna Goza on violin. On, what are you playing, alto sax? On alto sax is Jess Sterkel, Barry Sax, Cody Lee. You're impressed that I know all your names, aren't you? On trumpet and French horn, Jordan Ely. And on trombone, this is Waylon Summers. So would you make the orchestra feel welcome tonight? All right, this next song, I've kind of made a habit of it. This is our third concert this semester, and I've kind of made a habit. They're smiling right now because they know what's about to happen. The very first concert where we did this song, I kind of partially it was because we didn't know the words. It was new to us. It was about, we'd only learned it about a week ago. And so to help them out, because I knew they were struggling with the words, I decided I'm going to read the text to the congregation that's listening to us of this song. And so they giggle about this. But anyway, what happened at that first concert, I start reading this text, and from out of nowhere, I just started crying in the middle of the concert. And that never happens to me. I'm not a crier. That doesn't happen. But there's something about this text. Okay. There's something about this text that is just really meaningful and impactful. So I've made a habit of reading this every concert. And I think especially for Christmas, this isn't necessarily a Christmas song, but it's definitely impactful. It's called When Love Sees You. And how many of you are familiar with the Max Lucado, The Story? You may have heard of that Bible study or done that Bible study. One of the things they did as part of that Bible study, they actually wrote some specific songs to go along with the characters in the stories in Scripture. And so this was actually the song that was written about Christ. It's called When Love Sees You. I just want to read this text to you. It's from the perspective of Christ, and he says, "Blessed are you as you weep on your knees, with perfume and tears washing over my feet. Blessed are you, beggar, hopeless and blind, calling for mercy when I'm passing by. Blessed are you, shaking your head at two tiny fish and some bread. Blessed are you as you tremble and wait for the first stone thrown at your sinful disgrace." The chorus, "Tell me your story, show me your wounds, and I'll show you what love sees when love sees you. Hand me the pieces, broken and bruised, and I'll show you what love sees when love sees you." If I can get the page turned here. Second verse. "Blessed are you walking on waves to find yourself sinking when you look away. Blessed are you lepers standing alone. The fear on their faces is all you have known. Blessed are you lonely widow who gave your last shiny coin to Yahweh. Blessed are you with your silver and lies kissing the one who's saving your life. Tell me your story, show me your wounds, and I'll show you what love sees when love looks at you. Hand me the pieces, broken and bruised, and I'll show you what love sees when love sees you. I see what I made in your mother's womb. I see the day I fell in love with you. I see your tomorrows, nothing left to chance. I see my father's fingerprints. I see your story, I see my name written on every beautiful page. You see the struggle, you see the shame, I see the reason I came."
Thank you.
Is your mic on? We're just checking.
Testing.
It was working. All right. Who are you, ma'am?
My name's Hannah Portwood.
Hannah Portwood, where are you from?
I'm originally from Cincinnati, Ohio.
Okay. Oh, can I? I can't do it in a suit, the thing. It's okay. And you are a freshman, yes, this first semester, and you are majoring in?
Biblical counseling.
Okay, with a minor in?
Music.
And you have a good minor advisor?
Yes.
Yes, it's me. Good. Okay. And what song are you singing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing The Split.
Okay.
Shout and to proclaim that he's coming back for you. to hide this precious blood that gave me life. But in 3 days, he rose again and rose to stand in mighty hands. So I come to tell you he's alive, to tell you that he died, dry every tear that falls.
Hannah, prior to, let's see, how far ago was our last concert? It was about a month ago. Prior to about a month ago when we did this first in a concert, Hannah had never sung in front of anyone on a microphone ever in her life. So, nice job. Well done, Hannah. All right, you might be impressed to know that not only can they play instruments, they can also sing. So you're going to get to hear a little bit from the orchestra with the choir tonight. We've got about 4 songs left for you. These next 2 I put back to back because I kind of have a little bit of OCD, so I feel like these 2 need to be paired together. We're going to sing for you the first Noel, and then we're going to sing the last Noel. First Noel and the last Noel.
Noel, 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 No
Hi.
Hi.
Who are you?
I am Amber Steelman.
And you are from the great state of?
Texas.
Of course you are. Where from in Texas?
Snyder.
Where is Snyder, Texas?
Nowhere. In the middle of nowhere.
Okay, that answers that. What's the biggest city in Texas that it's near?
Lubbock.
Okay, where's Lubbock? Where is it in relation? I know Dallas and I know Houston. Where is it in relation to those?
I am 4 hours southwest of Dallas.
Okay, I know where that is. Okay, fantastic. And you are what at BBC?
A sophomore.
Sophomore, majoring in?
Church ministry.
With a concentration in?
Worship.
And you have a great advisor. We've cleared that up, I'm sure. Yes?
To you, okay. Yeah.
And what song are you singing tonight?
The Last Noah.
It's kind of an interesting song.
What
can you tell us a little bit about what is the last Noel? First of all, do you know what Noel means?
I do not.
Noel is actually the French word for, anybody know? Yes, sir.
Christmas.
It's the French word for Christmas. So, the first Noel, the first Christmas, his first coming. And so I guess this song would probably be talking about what?
The last coming.
The last coming or the second coming of Christ. We're going to sing the last Noel.
You came crying, Lord, to this world of sin, wrapped in a ragged cloth, in desperate need. But that first Noel tells me you're coming again.
Eyes of fire, broken crimson on a snow white sea.
Every angel, trumpet, every Christmas bell, every Yuletide carol about Emmanuel just reminds me of the story time will tell.
Of the everlasting glory of the last Noel. All the Advent candles are stands of gold, the tenenbaum, the tree of life to me, the adoring magi, the elusible, bowing down
to cast their crowns upon the glassy sea.
Every angel, trumpet, every Christmas bell, every Yuletide carol,
the bright and morning star.
altar of the last Noel. Ooh.
Before I introduce these two young folks, I'm going to go around the back, and I hope I remember all of your names. I think I will. So starting on the back row over here, you might give them a wave just so they know who you are. This is Taylor Freeman, correct? Yes? Marty Clayton. Hannah Portwood, you've already met. Krista Collingsworth, you've already met. Brittany Clayton. Heather Hanshue, you've already met. Jordan Scott. Amber Steelman. Michael Portwood, that's Hannah's brother, twin brother. Okay. And Sierra Rodriguez, Lauren Collingsworth, and Joey, you know. Okay, so now we're ready for the two of you. So who are you, ma'am? Is your mic on? Your mic's not on.
It's a red light. Does that change
anything? It's a red light. Is that bad? Throw it on the ground.
Hey.
I think it's a dead battery, probably. All right, we'll come back to you. Nolan, who are you?
Hi, I'm Nolan Letourneau.
And you are from where in Texas?
I am from College Station.
College Station, Texas. And you are what at BBC?
I am a junior.
Junior majoring in?
Intercultural studies or missions.
Okay, well, explain intercultural studies for those that aren't sure exactly what that is. Because I teach there, and I'm still not exactly sure what it is.
Okay, intercultural studies is basically just missions with another name. It's more for, like, the restricted access nations.
Okay.
It gives you another way to get into the country.
Okay, very cool. Gives you kind of hell, never mind. I'm going to try and explain it, and then I'm going to sound dumb, so I'm not going to do that. And you are going to sing what tonight with Madison, who we're going to meet?
We're going to be singing Behold Our God.
Behold Our God. All right, give Madison your microphone for right now. And you are Madison?
Madison Eaton.
And you are from?
St. Louis, Missouri.
St. Louis. Good, Missouri. We're back infiltrating again. All right. And you are a freshman?
Yes.
New this semester, majoring in?
Biblical counseling.
Biblical counseling with a minor in music?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
You really are getting a minor in music?
Yes.
It's exciting. Okay. You're going to sing Behold Our God. Microphone. It's working. It's coming.
Hand him yours. Hand him yours.
Josh, she's
give her mine.
Yours.
Oh, I don't need mine. Duh. All right, we're going to sing Behold Our God.
Rises to rejoice.
Behold our God seated on his throne. Come, let us adore him.
Behold our King, nothing can compare. Come, let us adore.
Who can question any of his words? Who can teach all?
of sinful man. God eternal, humbled to the grave. Jesus Savior, risen now to reign. Behold our God, seated on his throne. Come, let us adore him. Behold our King, nothing can compare. Come, let us adore him. You will reign forever.
One more song tonight, not a Christmas song. One more song, and then we're done. Thank you so much for letting us come tonight, sing for you. Hope you have a very, very Merry Christmas. Oh. Hi. Forgot about you.
Ouch.
Who are you?
My name is Lauren Collingsworth.
Lauren Collingsworth, and you are from?
Kansas City, Missouri.
Okay, sounds familiar. Collingsworth, Kansas City.
That's my little sister.
Oh, nice. All right. And you are what year at BBC?
This is my fourth year at BBC.
Okay.
And my great advisor is never going to let me graduate.
That's
so it's probably going to be about 5.5 years for me.
Nice. Nice. Majoring in?
Music education.
All right, and you are singing what tonight?
Excellent.
Oh, of God sing His praise.
All the people of God sing His praise.
Everything that has breath, shout for joy.
Everything that has breath, shout for joy.
Everything that is beautiful
belongs to You.
Oh, the earth, it is the Lord's. Everything is Yours. Everything is Yours. You are excellent. Oh, the earth, it is the Lord's. Everything is Yours. Everything is Yours.
You are excellent. How excellent is Your name.
Let's give him another round of applause. That was awesome. They appreciate them driving 3 hours here, and then they're going to drive 3 hours back. Midnight's late for me, but they're just starting, so they'll be all right. Appreciate it, guys. It was awesome. Appreciate your time and coming this way. Let me say thank you to Teresa in the back. She head up the cooking. I know there's a bunch of ladies who helped and decorated, and I'm not even going to get into who did what. So anyway, thank you all very much. It was a great evening. We're going to close with a word of prayer. I think